This has been my main guitar since I was 16 years old, so 30 years now. A friend of mine had it. There was no way he was going to sell it to me, even though I really, really, really wanted it. But he kept it just pristine. He polished it every day. It was like a beautiful guitar back then, but now look at it. Stickers everywhere. It's got the old beer bottle opener, in case you get thirsty in the middle of a gig. These pickups, they used to be made down at Victoria Evans pickups. They're noiseless pickups. But yeah, I put one little sticker on the guitar, and then now it's just covered. But this is the one that's been with me forever, and I think there was one gig I did without it because it was temporarily lost on a flight somewhere. But otherwise, it's been with me every show for 30 years. What's Not to Like is one of the songs that I wrote in the open G, kind of what I call the Keith Richards tuning. By tuning to an open chord, it makes you play guitar in a different way, and you find different voicings. So, you know, kind of gives it that Rolling Stones-esque sound, which I like to have at least one song in each album that has that sound. That's a more of an optimistic song lyrically. When you keep talking about these different points of view of relationships, and this is I was asked by my significant other once. She says, you know, she goes, why do you even love me? We had this one point in our life. What is it like? What, you know? Which was not big of her, I guess, to reveal that maybe she had some imperfections. But it goes back to the beginning of a relationship and just kind of the way life works sometimes. You can just have a fluke phone call that happens to get through to you when you didn't think it was going to happen, and trying to, you know, keeping a connection with someone that you felt that you had a connection with, but the time wasn't right in your life, and eventually you do make it work. So yeah, you asked me why I love you, and I said, baby, what's not to like? When you ask me why I love you, well, baby, what's not to like?